when you need to know what's next.
Just a gorgeous day with plenty of sunshine, but look what happens for tomorrow.
With traffic anchor Danae's Broom saving you time on the roads.
Right now, we still have some construction, I-4 eastbound, heading toward downtown Orlando. Sky Witness 9 is overseeing there. We're looking southbound after the turnpike. A crash does have one of your lanes blocked.
Watch Channel 9 Eyewitness News this morning, live weekdays starting at 4:30 a.m.